Hello everyone. Now let's talk about data entry operations. There are several types of data entry services. This includes basic, online, formatting, conversations and transcriptions. Basic data entry involves a specialist reading a document and typing it into processing software. Online data entry involves the entry of information into an online form or portal. Now let's see how it is protected through the IP rights. Patent. Any technologies developed for easy data entry, data fetching, data mining, etc. Trademark. Brand names, company names and software names for data entry process. Copyright. Computer program for basic, online, formatting, conversations and transcription which is used in a data entry.
For more information and updates, kindly follow below mentioned link and subscribe to the account.